With the home guard now gone, Jenny lowered her husband's body and laid it beside that of her son, John. She gathered the rest of her children around and had all the males lay a hand on their father's chest. Jenny made them all swear a blood oath, even 5-year-old Henry, that they would never rest until all 8 killers were dead.